Stigall's a tough kid, and he wants to be good, and he's, you know, everybody knows that he doesn't shoot. I mean, it's not a big secret. He's just kind of a ball player, and he makes plays for other people. He gets rebounds. He doesn't turn the ball over. You know, he's 14-3 assist to turnover on the year. He makes the right decisions a lot of the time. We've got to be able to keep him in the game, cramped up late, and he's going to be fine. So that's good. You know, obviously, he's going to be an important part of us going forward. That's a really encouraging thing. I think, you know, they both have done a good job of playing their roles. You know, I think that's one of the things that we're trying to stress. And sometimes it takes a while to figure that out with a younger team. That doesn't always iron itself out. But they've played three really good games in a row, and to have those stat lines against this team.
Breaks, you got to do the little things, and you know, we have to do the little things and do the important things more. And we have to
get the right guys the right shots at the right times, and I think that's part of it. You know, Fromm can shoot the ball, Cam can shoot the ball, Andrew can shoot the ball. You know, I thought he reestablished himself a little bit in that second half with a few aggressive moves under the basket that we need. It's really important for us as we move forward. And you know, I think, you know, obviously we're not chock full of shooters, but the guys that don't shoot need to find other ways to be impactful in the game, kind of like Rose. Coaching and coaching and coaching, and And those guys, you have to know that their team believes in them, that we believed in them, and that they should feel good about themselves. But they've got to, you know, you've got to do everything with authority, no matter what you're doing. You have to do it all with authority in a basketball game, or otherwise, you know, you really get in trouble. And I think that's something that, you know, sometimes you learn through youth, and sometimes you learn or it gets reinforced to you throughout the season.
Hey, Brad.